Access to quality maternity care is a critical component of maternal health and positive birth outcomes. According to a March of Dimes report, 2.2 million women of childbearing age in the U.S. live in areas where women do not have easy access to maternity care. These are called maternity deserts. In 2017, almost 150,000 babies were born to women living in maternity care deserts. It is important to note that these maternity deserts are not solely in rural areas of the U.S. Among women who live in maternity care deserts, one in three live in a large metropolitan area or urban setting. Studies have shown the clinical benefits of technology in supporting pregnant women and their maternal health care teams. Let's improve access to the best obstetric care possible, regardless of where a mother lives. If you are pregnant, there are tools to help you. Get the discounted blood pressure monitor through the National Save Moms campaign. Monitors are free to those who qualify. Save Moms is the national campaign of REACH, a 501c3 global social impact organization focused on improving the healthcare experience for patients and providers. Visit safemoms.us to learn more about what you can do to keep women and their babies safe during pregnancy, delivery, and postpartum.